So the question is, in which case the number of molecules of water are maximum? So if you see the first part, 18 ml of water is equal to 18 g of water, because mass equals to volume into density, and common density of water is 1 g/ml. Now number of moles is 1, right? So the number of moles will be, sorry, so the number of molecules will be 1, which is the number of moles, into 6.02. into 10^23, the actual number into number of moles. This will give us number of molecules. Therefore, from all the values we can see that the number of molecules of water is maximum 6.022 to 10^23 water. Hence, option A is the right answer. Let's look at the solution. So 1 mole of water is this molecules, that is 18 g of water, and for the fourth here, the fourth part, this is the answer. Let's focus here. 18 g of water, and density of water is 1 g/ml, therefore it is 1 mole, and 1 mole means 6.02 to 10^23 molecules. If you see the same way why A, B and C is not the answer, and why 18 ml is water, you can check here. So 18, so the answer is 6.02 to 10^23 molecules.